sad that I saw you pass a crowd hazy bar, dancing in the nice stars. Horrors, the moonbeams, and elsewhere you are, I see you in the next time. You are like a hurricane, there's a calm in your eye. Anna, get on, run away, there's no way to save her other feeling. Stay, I wanna love you there, but I'm getting touch lips, the perfect view, touch lips, so way between us and a thought. You are like a hurricane, there's a calm in your eye. I'm getting blown away, there's a mercy, but where the feeling stay. I wanna love you there, but I'm getting blown away. You are just a dreamer, and I'm just a dream, and I could have been anyone to you. Fall upon you, touch lips, the perfect view, you touch lips, so maybe two is that a thought. You are like a hurricane, there's a calm in your eyes. Get on the way, there's no way to say the weather feeling stay. I wanna love you there, but I'm getting blown away.
Introducing the challenger, from Chicago, Illinois, Charlotte! And introducing the champion, from El Paso, Texas, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Raquel Gonzalez!
This is for the Women's Championship. Sold out here. Everyone standing in anticipation to see who truly is the best superstar in the women's division. The NXT Women's title is on the line. The championship that kickstarted the women's revolution is being defended here tonight.
The four horsewomen, Japanese superstars, MMA crossover athletes. The title history for this championship is filled with trendsetters and game changers in women's wrestling.
Oh, serpent kick.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Big elbow.
Dominating back suplex. Oh, what a forearm. It's starting to come together in a big way.
She's taking command of the situation.
She bails in a hurry. Gets out of the way.
And fast.
The dog.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Tough spot to be in.
Whoa, just float
the champion into the cover. Plenty of fight left.
She's a warrior, guys.
She's in full control now. Drop kick.
Big reversal.
Setting up.
This one's about the women's championship, and nothing means more to these women than that title.
Wow!
Elbow! Wow.
That's anything but comfortable, guys. And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
Scouted reversal there.
Look out. Here we go.
Working on the leg. The challenger's looking shaken.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Setting up. Cover by the champ. And another kick out.
Not yet. Too early. Head scissors applied. And, ooh, look at this.
A striking blow.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Ah, right to the throat.
Oh, she turns it around.
Ooh-wee.
Not what she was looking for.
And again, yet another counter.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy. Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Drop kick to the spine. The champ not looking great right now.
She may have underestimated the opposition she's faced tonight. Evading possible disaster there.
Right to the midsection.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
And again, this is for the women's title.
Crucifix head scissor.
Took a look.
Reversal! What a counter! Whoa, it's another reversal.
Down by the
river. She returns the favor there.
Heard the chapel bell. Join
a big fight deal. Pressure cooker situation. WWE Universe hanging on every move.
Stomping away.
This could mean trouble. For the win to retain the championship. Staying in this match.
Not yet.
And the referee starts his 10 count. She steers clear there. Back inside the ring.
Heavy duty right hand.
Only love can reach the shore.
Cover by the challenger.
Holding
it on now.
Why? She had a little
cover for the championship.
She's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got some something left here.
She's my battle cry.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Uh-oh. Way too much.
Moonsault.
Did you see the highlight?
Listen to this place. It's electric.
Unbelievable. She's got her where she wants her.
Champ's eyes look glazed over.
Two. Christmas.